Hey, this should get that gift shop open.